is I want you to think about leaving the people around you wealthier than when they showed up. That means your energy's got to be high. Your love and support's got to be even higher. Deal? Excellent. Saddle. Nice job. Saddle. Beautiful job. Shift it to the center, please. Shift it to the center. You can go wherever you need to with your resistance after that. But you want to feel connected. Stay seated for me. Right. Beautiful. Walk away. Listen, they're already up to second. So second position for me. Hands all over your shoulders. Hands all over your heart. All you got to do is stand up like you're marching. All right? So they've been in my class before. So all it looks like is you just rise up. And 4, 3, 2, stand tall. Yep.
Got a booty like
Thank you. place to do it. But you can't get the win at the end if you don't try now and fail. Just try. Just look silly. By the end of class, when we practice over and over again, you'll get more and more confident, okay? You can do it from in or out of the saddle. Let me just show you the hands again. We're on the right side. It's back. Up. Forward. Together. Back. Up. Forward. Together. Walk it right. Now left. Two count breaths. Just pull it back. Stand right side.
Oh,
I love all of y'all, but that back row is owning shit back there. Thank you for your energy, team. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I said what I had to say there, right? But I like to always stop. I do this in my home as well, at home. And just to make sure we recognize that the work that we're doing right now is valuable. We don't need to get it all done in one class. I don't need to kill you right now and keep us moving. But I like to always pause and take in those moments. To see all of them get off their bikes, unsolicited, and just dance with you. Are you kidding me?
Yes!
I mean, these are moments that I like snapshot in my brain, like, damn, damn. Because I said yes, I get to experience this. Because you said yes. And I want you guys to think, there's 150 people here right now. Imagine where each and every one of you were when the announcement went out and you decided to book in. And how all of you just hoped that 149 people and the coach would just show the fuck up. You see what I'm saying? And you guys booked in. You guys weren't here yesterday. This did not look like this a mere 12 hours ago, a mere 24 hours ago. The team put this together in 24 hours, and when I tell you it went from nothing to this, is so impressive. And it's all for us. Come on. So when you opt in, si no estás, I put that in there because I'm like, where are you now? If you are not present in this moment in the sun in Dubai, boiling, waiting for me to start class again, because we only have so much more time before we burn up. Like, be present here because we're never going to be able to relive this moment again. Yeah? All right, let's keep it popping. Beautiful work, you guys. Shift your stays to the right. You can peel some resistance back because we are still on the left lead, but not going that much faster. Let's get after it. Your left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. It's a little bit faster, so which means you can pull resistance back. So you can hop on top of that back rhythm.
You're calling out my name from the side of the room.
Of course, if you're confident, you can let go. You can clap. giving out, just give it 20 seconds. Finish you longer, now come from the mic. Last 8, 6, put on, three, two, saddle, break. Nice job. Keep my shifter center. I'm gonna stay in my place. Breathe. I'm obsessed with Fred again, so I love it. Another chance for you just to enjoy the moment when you're ready. Left. Everything can happen in the saddle. I'm shifter center. I don't have anything else on. That feels good to me right now. Too tight. My feet are going numb, so I'm going to take these shoes off. So I need everything to the left. Everything to the left, left lead. I'm going to bring you back on that combo. Team is going to lead you up here as well. Now, hold that jelly. Look at
Thank you.
way that my life has changed because of just that one shift in my mindset. It's gotten me to Singapore. It's gotten me to Brazil. It's gotten me to Australia. It's gotten me all over Mexico. It's gotten me to Dubai. I make friends. Hell yeah, team. Hell yeah, team. Hell yeah. right now.